So as we come in the morning, we will put on a clean laundered scrub suit. After that, put up a cap. We make sure that all the hair is covered. The reason for that is because there's a lot of microorganisms that is contained in the hair which might fall into the wound causing surgical infections. The mask is there to protect the wearer from any splashes. It also is there to protect the patient from any microorganisms that we as wearer might have. The goggles and visor mask is purely there to protect the wearer from any splashes like body fluids or blood from the patient. After that, we will put up rubber shoes. The rubber shoes are there to protect the wearer from any sharp injuries, and also it's easy to clean. After that, we will remove all jewelry, and then we will start with the scrub procedure. It's a 5-minute scrub which we do. The reason for that is we cannot sterilize the skin, so therefore we scrub with an antiseptic solution to remove all microorganisms on the skin. After we've done the surgical scrub, we move to theatre. We will put up our surgical scrub gown. The reason for that is to put a barrier between the patient and you as a wearer. So after you put on your sterile gown, you will put on sterile gloves. Sterile gloves is there to protect you as a wearer from the patient body fluids, and also because we are going to work with sterile instruments.